We're back now with a live look over Capitol Hill. Congress has avoided a government shutdown at least for a few more weeks. The federal government was set to run out of money tomorrow, but today both the House and Senate passed short-term funding bills to keep things running through March 8th and March 22nd. Those bills now head to President Biden's desk.